you know, it was tough. It was a tough year, you know. Like, on paper, everything looked, you know, really good, and I was having great success, you know, in the public eye, but, you know, in here, it was just, it was a disaster, you know. So, but I mean, what's nice, though, is that, like, with all those not so great things mentally, you get a lot of really good material, and, you know, when it goes out there, I'm hoping that, you know, people will digest it a little bit more.